Thing. Welcome to Sad Games.
We're playing Delta by Hermit Games.
Yeah.
Have we played our Hermit Games before?
Not that I know of.
Who makes Turtle? Trial.
Oh.
Invert Y. Yes. Alright, let's go. Oh, is it a runner? Oh my god.
It's a runner. Wow.
Okay. Now I know what the game is.
Wow, this is gonna be fun.
Menu.
What are you doing menu for?
This is not a game where I would invert Y.
Oh.
I thought it was gonna be a shooter, maybe. All right. Okay. Yeah. It's like that hallway game we played on Fairnament. Do you remember what was called? Or a Chase the Sun, or you know, it's a
any runner game. It's a
3D runner.
Yeah.
Chase the Sun's cool. Makes me feel like I'm having a panic attack.
I was about to say it reminds me of that game where one's a fish and one's a bird.
Yeah.
It's not.
Whoa.
This makes me
fucking
happy.
Epilepsy warning.
We should probably tag this with epilepsy warning.
Enjoy your seizures.
I will. But still.
Again.
Fuck. I mean, there was no warning before the game started.
That's just called turning on an Xbox
360. Okay, first complaint. Put an epilepsy warning in your game.
I'm on board with this.
I
so
mean,
far.
You're an indie developer who looks like you put some effort into things.
It's a little hard to see.
Maybe figure out the legal
just up
side.
And down, yeah?
Yeah, up, down, left, right. Joystick.
Joystick.
Yeah.
Is that the pitch they use at Microsoft Studio? Left, right, up, down, joystick.
I would say it's a little hard to see when it's going fast and crazy lights are happening
supposed
everywhere.
To get into triangles.
Yeah, whatever.
I think it's just score multiplier, right?
Maybe.
Oh, is that in time with music?
I think it is, yeah. Which is also neat. Yeah, you can kind of get it in your head. And
that's
what you get for thinking about the music too much,
Jesus.
Apparently.
Yeah, I'm glad I downloaded this. This is a pretty cool looking game.
I like this.
Yeah.
It's a pretty screensaver.
I mean, it's not the kind of game I'd pay money for because I don't like these type of games, but...
Reminds me of TEC 3001. Remember that? One of the first games we played?
I think endless running kind of stuff is kind of cool.
Yeah, I just...
Jordan doesn't like score.
There's some that are worth it and some that aren't. Race the Sun is probably more worth it because it has objectives. But games like this one could. Yeah, this games that just runners that don't have objectives just don't appeal to me.
This one might have more outside the trial mode though, for all we know.
Maybe.
Just to be fair. Because we don't know.
Yeah.
Are you having trouble differentiating what's good and what's bad, so you're just dodging everything?
Well, no, I'm having trouble differentiating where I am.
Yeah, it is kind of disorienting.
So I'm just like
super.
I don't know what
it's spinning!
Wow.
I don't know what I am, but I know what I'm trying to dodge.
Wow, that's cool.
It's spinning!
Whoa, fuck,
wow,
Joe got past second level.
Yeah, Joe's doing well
What's
now.
What's going on?
Oh my
god.
Good thing there was nothing to dodge there, or I would have been mad. Whoa, this is freaking me out.
This music, though.
I like
it. This is cool. This is a great game.
You want to try it, Andrew?
I just clipped it.
Yeah.
This is cool.
Yeah.
I'm happy with this so far.
Wait. Check it out. Oh, so full version is 120, 44, 180 beats. Algorithmic and procedural based on the score design. So, wow, it adapts to the music you put into it.
Wow.
If it has, like...
procedurally generated levels, that's neato.
If there's an algorithm in there that can detect downbeats and stuff, you could theoretically put... you could import your own dance music or whatever you wanted into this.
I like this game so far.
I like how it does the little beats as you get the triangles.
Yeah. That's what I was saying.
Slightly stressful.
Yeah, well, that's
yeah,
all
so right. That part where it changed, that's because we made it to the second part of the song.
Yeah. Like this.
You did it.
I'm oddly good at these games, though.
So it looks like you have a very tiny hitbox, too. Like, it's basically just the reticle of your aimer, and that's it.
Oh, shit.
You see the little aim crosshair?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's hard to see it because it's white, and so when things
so
start...
is everything else.
Yeah, so when everything starts blinking like fucking crazy, it's like my eyes start straining.
You know what would help is the same thing that helps image graphics, macro images, sorry. You know, white with a black background,
board.
Or maybe
yeah.
black with a white background.
Maybe.
Oh, shit.
Or just make it purple.
Because if you make it one solid color, it would muff
it. It eventually mix with something.
Yeah, but if you make it like white with black outline or something, it won't mess with the images you're trying to dodge.
What a neat
see, I mean, at that point, I had no idea if Andrew was going to hit that or not.
Yeah, okay.
It's weird because I keep thinking the circle is me.
He thought it was the opening.
I thought that was the opening.
Sorry, the sliding glass door is not open.
I thought
it totally looked like it was the open. It's hard to differentiate in that case.
Sometimes, yeah, that's the only problem. Basically, is like it's
solid,
so there's
the
so
big
much
solid colors the wall.
Well, the problem is there's so much like lights going on that sometimes I like, can't tell what colors are bad and what colors are good. Like, but maybe keep
like basically when you're used to this game, you would recognize the fact that was a solid beam of green, so that was the bad, and everything around it was good.
Probably because it's constantly changing, it helps you see the object for the space.
Yeah.
God.
That's freaky looking.
Oh! Shit.
Welcome to stress! Home of the stress.
Oh, fuck.
Are those actually didn't have to correct.
Yeah.
Were those,
try again,
were those lyrics? Sure.
Maybe. They might have been building up to lyrics.
There was words definitely coming up. I don't know if they were lyrics or not.
I mean, yeah. Good game.
Really maybe really in the full version there could be checkpoints. That would be cool.
That's usually not how these work, though.
Yeah, no, it's always restart. But it's it's different. It said it procedurally generates based on your score. So it could be changing the environment every time based on how you're doing.
Well, score means I think by score they mean the soundtrack, not your score that you're getting.
Oh. Well then.
And we don't have a score that we're inserting. Oh, I look like I hit that. I'm really bad at this. It freaks me out. Oh, okay. Every single time I do it, it looks like I'm hitting everything.
I keep thinking I'm the circle on top. I don't know why.
Wait, what?
Yeah, because the circle on top is like, that's with...
Maybe
when
we're all the circle on the inside.
As you get triangles, it's filling up.
We're not squares, we're circles.
Yeah,
oh, you barely have to move, huh?
Yeah.
I've been overcorrecting.
So there's something that goes on with getting the triangles, and I wonder what that is.
It's your score.
Oh, is it?
It fills up the circle.
Yeah, and that's what I'm wondering, but I wonder if it changes anything. Like, does anything alter?
What's gonna come out? I'm safe.
Oh, you know what the circle is? It's the BPM.
Oh, is it increasing the BPM the more you get triangles?
I'm fucking have a seizure. I'm not even epileptic.
I'm not even epileptic.
I just feel like I'm dying right now. Is this one? Oh, no! Is this new?
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Dude, wow, that picked up.
That started freaking me out.
Yeah, so maybe that's the 180.
Wow.
Wow, it has a little breaks in it?
Oh, wow. I started noticing that you break... Oh.
This game is definitely like a shower.
I started noticing... Yeah. Like,
if this was in a game jam, it was like, best game of the year.
This would catch everyone's attention really, real fast.
Well, I hope it does.
This is an effective trial.
Which
is very rare on this marketplace. How did I get worse?
I don't know.
Oh, man. I'm having fun, though. It makes me want to keep hitting again, which is always a good thing to say about this genre, because otherwise you failed. Because if you're not hitting again, this is a very short experience.
Yeah. I mean, that's the thing, ultimately,
stress.
If you get that feeling where it's like, no,
maybe.
I could do better.
I'm actually sad that it's over.
Yeah.
Next time on Sad Games.
Something probably worse.
Nothing like this. Yeah,
something that's probably less exciting.
Nothing as good as this.
I like that I've been playing all the good games lately. Let's keep that going.